Okay, this keyboard claims to be the ultimate in ease of operation with high quality tones. And yet it's the same old crap as it used to be like, I don't know, 10 years ago. For instance, let's try the grand piano tone. As you can hear, it's terrible. Let's try a different one, a harp. The point is, the problem is not the musician, it's a keyboard.